name's Nicola.
Hi, my name's David.
Hi, my name's Colin.
Hi, my name's Stephen.
Hi, my name's Kyle.
Way back in the 1980s, early on the morning of June 3rd, 1983, the first fresh-faced newly appointed staff at a new high school could be seen working purposefully along Lanark Road West, stopping only to ask, "Where's Palermo?" 22 years on, and Palermo High School has developed into a strong, dynamic, and integral part of the community.
During its relatively short history, Palermo High School has developed a reputation for high-quality teaching and learning.
The fact that Palermo is a community high school brings in extra money which can be used to improve the school and strengthen the fabric that binds the community together.
We have many subjects in the school and we are going to show you a few of them.
And here is our computing department. Wow.
It's a crafting design department. Here's the music department.
We have here at Palermo many many bands, many orchestras, many groups.
Yeah?
No.
Is it?
It's a statement.
Okay. Go in.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Stark.
Yeah.
Hi.
This is one of the many musical instrument teachers at Palermo High School here.
This is Mr. Stark. He teaches brass.
He does teach brass. In fact, he taught both of us brass.
He did.
Colin played the tuba.
I played tuba.
I did.
I tried to play trombone.
It shows how good a teacher he is.
No, he's a very good teacher. Sometimes his pupils aren't great. And he's going to get me in trouble with you.
Oh,
no! Okay,
this is Colin.
That's Colin.
1998.
He played the cornet. And we're not going to look at me.
This is Christopher.
No, we'll
Christopher, thank you.
Okay.
And behind these doors over here, there's the drama department. Nobody knows what's in there.
Apart from the people who did drama.
First of all, you get a paper towel.
Right.
And then and fold it like this. And fold it again.
It's more like Blue Peter.
Here's what I made earlier.
No. Okay,
you
then what?
You put it on the track like this.
We don't have money for proper equipment.
And then you slide it up and down.
Best experiment ever.
That, yeah.
Yeah, so as you can see, the paper towel was effective in demonstrating the slightly less orthodox uses of the linear air.
As you can see, the grease is now filled with water.
Right. Could you...
Water.
Yeah. Wow.
And as you can see, nothing happens because all that's really happening here is the water is being displaced.
Right.
From the beaker to the conical flask.
The school is also involved in many sporting activities.
Stop!
Oh yeah,
we have groups inside the school called
yes.
Houses. We have four of them. We have Coburn, Millennium, Ravelrig, and Babewall.
Okay.
And the pupils in these groups come together for sporting events. This is where we have our sports day.
Could you explain a bit about sports day?
Sports day is well, up until recently anyway, it's been mainly about athletics events, running, javelin, that kind of thing.
We think the school is right, but don't take our word for it. See what these people have to say, who are picked at complete random.
What do you think of the school?
I think the school is really great and I like the school.
And what do you think of Mr. McKenzie?
I think he is a really cool guy with lots of hair.
What do you think of the school?
I really like how the community aspect of the school integrates all the age groups in Palermo Village.
What do you think of Mr. McKenzie?
I really like Miss McKenzie. We're really close friends.
Can you explain the new installation?
No.
What was your experience while you were working here? Was it a pleasant experience? You feel you left the school pleasantly?
It was a wonderful experience. I wouldn't say I loved every minute, because any teacher would be a liar if I said that, but yes, I had a great experience with you.
No, I don't think you got it. It is a nice new.
We know this video was probably the best video you'll ever see, but it wasn't all easy.
Hello, folks!
Yes? Take three, this is the one we love.
Take three, all of it.
So.
Frank wants to learn all this.
Well, sorry.
Are we actually starting? How long is this piece of string?
Ooh, it's just a little longer.
I can be here. I'm just sitting here. I agree.
Well, we need to
start. I can't tell you.
Yeah, I do. What? It's something funny.
No point. Yeah. You know, it's just a fun thing.
Say something incredibly cool.
That means I'm going to be in charge of you when you arrive!